James actually cleans the professional towers. He's on the 50 best, and it was another PB as well. How was that run for you?
Really good. This is a bit of an unusual one for me. In the past, I've been a bit hit and miss. Never been under 27, and I've managed to do it four times this week. So, yeah, really happy with that. Having won the 100 breast in stuff, and I've done that twice earlier this week, how confident were you standing on the blocks? You must have felt like you could beat anyone today.
Well, almost. No, I was pretty confident after 100 breast. Thinking when I was going out in like those 27s. But yeah, I just thought like this one's not necessarily a priority for me as such. So just see how fast I can go and like have a bit of a last push out before, you know, taking a bit of a break and getting back to the training.
With that in mind, what are your tactics for a 50? I mean how much tactics really goes into a sprint like that?
Sometimes during hard time to sort of think about it. For me anyway, I just sort of get in and sort of fell into the stroke and then just build throughout, because if I'm honest, I still don't know how to race 50s and stuff, just because I've never really done them much in the past. I always focus on the